Hello and welcome. You're watching HCN News Bulletin. I'm Prajwal Desai. Let's first look at the headlines. Chief Minister Pramod Sawant says that BJP government is stable and nothing to fear as Vijay Sardesai is upset after being out of power. CCP in its ordinary meeting resolved not to renew the trade licenses and NOCs for the offshore casinos. Goa Forward Party seems to be regretting for supporting Manohar Parrikar-led government. Sardesai says we'll get the right answer after New Year and a new strategy will be chalked out to take Goikar Pond forward. Now the news in detail. Chief Minister Pramod Sawant on Tuesday reacted to Goa Forward Party Chief Vijay Sardesai saying that the BJP government is stable and nothing to fear, but he is upset after being out of power. Sawant said that some political elements who are out of power are jealous of performance and hence they make such statements.
स्टेबल आसा हे सरकार आपलो पूर्ण कार्यकाळ जो आसा पळय न्ही हो पूर्ण करतले हाजी म्हाका तितकीच खात्री आसा. म्हज्या बरोबर 27 सनाची आमची भारतीय जनता पार्टीची टीम दोन तीग जाण अपक्ष आमदार त्यांच्यानी म्हाका सपोर्ट केल्लो आसा. त्या सगळ्यांचेर म्हाका विश्वास आसा आनी कितें जाल्लें आसा गोंयच्या जनतेक सरकाराचें काम हें आवडूंक लागलां. सरकारांतले सगळे हांव मुख्यमंत्री म्हणून आसत मंत्री म्हणून आसत हे सगळे जाण बरें काम करतात. काही जाणांक बरें काम करतात पळोवनूच जाता म्हणून तेज्या उपरांत सैर भैर जाल्या उपरांत कशाय पद्दतीचे स्टेटमेंट हे सदोदीत करीत आसता. त्या बद्दल निश्चितच म्हाका दिसता म्हज्या पत्रकार मित्रांनी काळजी करची न्ही आनी आमीय काळजी करिना हे सरकार स्टेबल
बट इज इट फेअर इनफ
ना म्हटल्या उपरांत तो स्टेटमेंट करतलो स्पायट ऑफ इयर.
As announced earlier by Panjim MLA Babush Monserrat and Mayor Uday Madgaikar has resolved not to renew the trade licenses and NOCs of the offshore casinos. The CCP ordinary meeting on Monday discussed several pending issues including non-renewal of casino trade licenses, CCTV cameras, pay parking, draft pending power bills and CZMP amongst others.
जे रिन्यूवल त्यांचे आता येतात ते मार्चात असतात ते आम्ही त्यांचे रिन्यू करपाचे नाही. रेझोल्युशन युनिनिमसली पास झालं.
आणि किती मेन इश्यूज किती
बाकीचे जे गव्हर्नमेंट जो बिल्डिंग असा गव्हर्नमेंट जो ऑफिसां असा गव्हर्नमेंट क्वार्टर्स असा त्यांचे आम्ही हाऊसटॅक्स आम्ही त्यांना हे करतले आणि जी गार्बेज आम्ही कलेक्ट करता क्वार्टर्सांत गव्हर्नमेंट क्वार्टर्सांनी ह्याच्या पहिले आम्ही 1 रुपया घेणार त्यांना आम्ही एक डेडलाईन आता मिटिंग ठरला आम्ही नोव्हेंबरपर्यंत त्यांना डेडलाईन दिले आम्ही त्याच्या वाटतं समज ते गार्बेजचे पैसे आले त्यांचे आम्ही गार्बेज लिफ्ट करपाचे बंद करतले.
आणि इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बिल
इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बिल आम्ही आता 1 कोटी भरला आणि 1 कोटी बाय 15 कमिशन सांगा तुमका जाऊ 15 तारीख पर्यंत आम्ही हे दिला लेटर दिला की ते आम्ही बिल भरपाक पण आता कमिशन कंडिशनही घातला पळय मार्केटात आमका पैसे येऊपाचे असा ते जर आम्ही ॲग्रीमेंट साईन करत 10-12 कोटी ते आमका येतले.
Goa Forward Chief Vijay Sardesai is still in search of answer whether it was their mistake to support Manohar Parrikar-led government in the year 2017. Without being disappointed, Sardesai said that the answer is in Delhi and is sure to get it after New Year. He also said a strategy will be chalked out in order to take Goikar Pond forward.
मुख्यमंत्री आणि कोणतरी मंत्री आमचे कान धरू शकणार पातोर्डेकर आमचं कान धरू शकता. तुम्ही चुकल्या सोसण्यावली वास सोसण्यावलो वास किद्याक बसना हो तुमकां विचारपाचो हक्क आहा. सालिगांवच्यान येऊन हांगा विचारपी कोण शकता विचारूंक कोण शकना. सालिगांव कितें चलता ते पयली विचार उत्तर दी म्हणून लोक विचारपाक लागिल्ले आहा. पूण हांव मायकल लोबोचेर म्हजे कांयच वायट ना. हांव आतां डडडीत ताका सांगूंक सोदता तुमी बी ताका विचारपाक मायकल लोबोक आतां दसरो बिसरो सोंपलो ताका आपूण एक बरें ड्रिंक बीन सर्व करून सोसड्या वयले जर सोल्युशन येवंक जाय जाल्यार तें करपाक हांव म्हजी तयारी आहा. तो खुबदां हांगा येवपी हांव कांय न्ही तो. पूण प्रश्न म्हज्या मनांत दोन आहात. एक प्रश्न असो आहा की मनोहर पर्रीकाराक आमी सपोर्ट केलो ही चूक जाली काय? हो पयलो प्रश्न. आनी म्हाका अजून उत्तर मेळूंक ना. तें उत्तर गोंयांत नासत, उत्तर दिल्ली आसत. तें हांव रावला उत्तरा खातीर. दुसरें अशें की मनोहर पर्रीकार जेन्ना भायर पडलो तेन्ना आमी सपोर्ट फाटल्यान घेवंक जाय आशिल्लो काय? आनी नव्या मनशाक सपोर्ट करूंक जायनाशिल्लो काय? कित्याक खूब कडेन फेसबुकाचेर बी म्हजेर अटॅक जाता की पर्रीकाराक सपोर्ट करतालो जाल्यार तो भायर पडलो तेन्ना तुवें कित्याक सपोर्ट कंटिन्यू केलो? होय प्रश्न म्हाका पडटा. आनी हाजें उत्तर केन्ना तरी येवंकूच जाय. कितलेंच अवॉयड केलें जाल्यार आमी फक्त नजरअंदाज करता, निग्लेक्ट करता अशें जातलें. तशें जावंक फावना. उत्तर फेस करचें पडटलें. विश्वासघाताचें जें कितें बींग आहा तें हें दोन उत्तरांचेर आहा. आनी हें उत्तर आमकां रोखडेंच मेळटलें. हें ना जाल्यार महाराष्ट्राचें इलेक्शन बिलेक्शन जावन नव्या वर्साक तरी उतर आमकां आसतलेंच. आनी नव्या वर्साक आमचो फुडलो रस्तो कितें आहा तो आमकां क्लियर कळटलो. आनी तो
Refuting rumors of her joining ruling BJP party, GPCC Mahila President Pratima Kutino on Monday claimed that the post on social media has been circulated widely to tarnish her and her committee's image. She has refuted all rumors and stood firm, saying that she is very much part of the Congress party and will continue to be in the party.
I would like to clearly say, this is a statement coming from me, the advocate Pratima Kutino, the state president of Goa Pradesh Mahila Congress, that this post which has been posted is just to tarnish and malign my image which is there and the image of my team who is sitting here and who was present on that particular day on the 5th of October for Reginald, our MLA Reginald Laurencio's 50th birthday. Let me tell, these hate mongers which are spreading these rumors are, I guess, just jealous. And there's a ki pahile majhe naav mhanta te Pratima. And the meaning of my name, Pratima, means image. Pratima mhanlyar idol, ek image. Ani hanga Pratima chi Pratima bhang karpa khatir ye khaitari lokang dishabul karpa lagla ki Pratima joined BJP mhanun. हांकां टॅक्निकल ग्रावंड्स आनी ग्रावंडाचें कांयच खबर ना दिसता. प्रतिमा इफ शी वॉन्ट्स टू इफ शी हॅड टू जॉयन बी जे पी वीथ महिलाज, प्रतिमा वूड हॅव गिवन रेजिग्नेशन लॅटर इन द काँग्रेस हेड ऑफीस फर्स्ट. रस्त्यार उबी रावन कोण जॉयन जायना. एडवोकेट प्रतिमा कुतिनो, द प्रेजिडेंट ऑफ महिला काँग्रेस, इज सिटींग ऑन द सेम डेस्क एन्ड एड्रेसींग वीथ हर टीम. दॅट इज अ क्लियर मॅसेज टू दोज पीपल हू आर ट्रायंग टू स्प्रेड फॉल्स रुमर्स. दॅट्स अ टायट स्लॅप फॉर देम दॅट तुमी केलां आसतलीं नाटकां दोन दिसांचीं. तुमचें पोटांत कित्याक इतलें दुखलां तें खबर ना. तुमकां कितलें एक्सायटमेंट जालें तें आमकां खबर ना. पूण हें तुमकां थापट, बिकॉज आय एम रिप्लायिंग टू यॉल डॅट प्रतिमा.
Against the backdrop of panic over the dengue outbreak in the state, Directorate of Health Services has proposed that the government constitute an inter-departmental committee comprising the health department and local bodies in a bid to tackle the situation. The state recorded 1,468 suspected and 217 confirmed cases from January to September this year.
Four deaths this year. One is because of dengue and three because they had dengue and other complications also and other disease. So it is not only basically pertaining to dengue. As far as the cases are concerned, all the PHCs and CHCs have been given very strict. All our doctors, I mean, sagranchi meeting aaj ghetli. Amka assess karpa kide challa. But main manje, I would like to mention to you, health department is doing its best. We have got squads where wherever anybody says that there is any kind of identification of dengue cases or anything arises, the health department is always proactive to send the team and carrying out fogging and whatever is required.
In what could raise worry among Margao residents, the town has seen the maximum of 314 suspected cases, while Vasco reported 134 and Panjim 74 cases. Health Minister Vishwajit Rane said that the government is taking all measures and that he appealed to local bodies also to undertake the response. The new decision of passing Goa Staff Selection Commission Bill will surely bring new hope for many Goans who do not have any blessings of the ministers and the MLAs. Health Minister Vishwajit Rane said that Chief Minister Pramod Sawant will take a right decision and the recruitment issue will be resolved in due course of time.
Madhi purna vishwasa Chief Minister je kine karta te nirnay yogya tarhen ghetle amchi charcha ya sambandhit already zalli asa. आणि जे किती फाईन ट्युनिंग करू हे करपाच्या किती हॉस्पिटलांत स्टाफाची गरजच आहे ते करतले. आज सगळ्या फाउट जर प्रत्येक मिटिंगेत हांवें जर ताका तेच सांगले म्हणून बाकीचे बी विषय आहे बाकीचे गोष्टी कसे फुडें वचूंक जाय आमच्या डिपार्टमेंटाची प्रगती कशी जाऊंक जाय IPB हा इन्व्हेस्टमेंट प्रमोशन बोर्ड हा IDC हा गोवा हँडीक्राफ्ट्स हा इंडस्ट्री डिपार्टमेंट हा MSME हा वुमन अँड चाइल्ड तरेतरेचे पोषण अभियानाचे कसे आणि आमकां एफिशियंसी त्याच्यान हाडूंक जाय सगळे गोष्टीचे चर्चा म्हणजे एक माझे एक 10 गोष्टी आहात ते डिस्कस करपाक अँड प्लस हे कमिटी इज वन ऑफ दॅम वीच वी वील प्रपोज. आणि म्हाका दिसता हे एम्प्लॉयमेंटाचो चड हायप जाल्लो आसा कारण पोस्ट अचानक आयले पूण कोणी तेजेर लक्ष घालूंक ना जायरातीचेर. ॲक्च्युली म्हाका त्या पोस्टाची गरजूच ना. तुम्ही जर म्हाका 600 नर्स हिडकोन जर म्हाका 600 नर्सी दिल्यो कितें करतलो 600 नर्स घेवन आहा तरी तरी दिसता की मुख्यमंत्री पयर हांवें सांगले हे इडको फिडको काढून भायर मार म्हणून काय गरज ना तूच थरय आनी तूच एक कमिटी वेगळी कर ज्या माध्यमांतल्यान खरें आयच्या दिसा खंयचे पोस्ट जाय हॉस्पिटल ॲडमिनिस्ट्रेशन घेतलेले लोक जाय आजच्या डॉक्टर सांगतली तुमकां आनी डॉक्टर डिसा सांगतली NHMचे अंडर नॅशनल हेल्थ मिशनाचे अंडर RR बदलून गेले आमी फाटल्या युगान आहा RR जे बदलल्या RR ह्या तरेन बदलल्या जे खंय हॉस्पिटल ॲडमिनिस्ट्रेशन पासून तरेतरे शिक्षण घेतले लोक नवे RR आयल्या जे आमी घेता कॉन्ट्रॅक्च्युअल बेसीसचेर तसले लोक तुमकां हेल्थ सर्विसीसान जाय फक्त LDC फक्त स्टोर किपर आनी फक्त प्यून आनी फक्त MTS म्हाका गरजूच ना. म्हाका जर सांगले कोणी परत दी म्हणून जॉब ते सगळे दिवपाक तयार आहा कित्याक हेल्थ मिनिस्टर म्हणून वेगळे तरेन विचार करपाची गरज आहा पूण म्हाका दिसता की रिक्रुटमेंट हे जावंक जाय आनी मुख्यमंत्री योग्य डिसिजन घेतलो पूण हांव तेजेर चर्चा करचो ना.
The shocking death of a budding Panji-based entrepreneur Yash Salgaonkar passed away of a massive cardiac arrest. He was earlier diagnosed with dengue and he died due to other health complication. Health Minister Vishwajit Rane clarified that Yash did not die due to dengue but due to other health issue. He appealed not to believe on social media messages.
Now, as far as Yash Salgaonkar passed away, there was a tremendous kind of a thing on social media. I myself spoke to Dr. Oscar and he said it is not a case because of dengue that he passed away. He died because I am sympathetic to the family. My condolences are with the family, but he passed away because of other complications. His sugar was more than 520 and many other complications which led to a cardiac arrest. He spoke to him a day before also. So I want to clear this because, you know, when somebody says that a department is not functional at all, that is absolutely wrong. Now, today's press conference is to send a clear message to the people that we are very seriously taking our responsibility. It is our duty as the health department to see that we create sufficient awareness and many other things, but also parallelly, we have already written a letter to the Honorable Chief Minister and I will be meeting Honorable CM today evening at 7 o'clock. Whole idea is to see that there is a inter-departmental committee because under the Chief Secretary to be appointed along with Secretary Health, Secretary Panchayat and Secretary Urban Development. Aamche kaam kide ha ki aami treatment diyo aap lokang.
Let's take a short break. We'll be back soon. Till then, please stay tuned. Welcome back. Nearly 30 lakhs was incurred loss in the fire incident at Mapsa for the godown owned by Vishnu Enterprises, which is a pharmaceutical near Union Bank in Ukasaim. The owner has said that besides 30 lakh loss, there are other structural damages which go up to more than a crore.
అప్పుడు అందులో ఫైర్ అయింది ఆల్మోస్ట్ స్టాక్స్ ఒక 1 కోటి 1 కోటి 20 కోటి షార్ట్ సర్కిటాక లాగా షార్ట్ సర్కిట్ मेडिसीन आणि कंज्युमर ड्युरेबल प्रॉडक्ट्स आणि सगळे फार्मास्युटिकलाचे मस्त टॅबलेट्स म्हणून प्लस आयुर्वेदिकूय मेडिसीन 99% त्याच सगळं
25 आमचा कॉल येला फ्रॉम द पॅन्जम कंट्रोल रूम ॲट गुदांग डिलिंग इन फार्मास्युटिकल इमिजिएटली टर्न आउट वॉज डन बाय श्री आशोक परब साब ऑफिसर अलॉंग विथ द ड्युटी क्रू स्पॉटार पावन तिंगा गोमले कितें उजो मेजर आसा सो इमेजिनली सेकेंड टर्न आउट आमी केले न्ही एंड फॉर हेड क्वॉटर्स वेहिकल्स नाव वेन वी रीच ऑन द स्पॉट द स्ट्रक्चर इज ग्राउंड प्लस वन फ्लोर स्ट्रक्चर बिलोंगिंग टू टू ब्रदर्स वन इज शेखर शेटगांवकर ऑन द ग्राउंड फ्लोर एंड ऑन द फर्स्ट फ्लोर इज विष्णू शेटगांवकर वी कुड मॅनेज टू सेव द ग्राउंड फ्लोर फार्मास्युटिकल्स आयटम्स बट ऑन द फर्स्ट फ्लोर इट वॉज टोटली गटेड इन द फायर दी फार्मास्युटिकल्स आयटम्स इन्क्लुडेड ॲलोपॅथिक दॅन आयुर्वेदिक कन्झ्युमर गुड्स एव्हरीथिंग द टोटल बिल्ट अप एरिया इज 220 स्क्वेअर मीटर्स The loss, the owner is saying approximately, he is saying maybe more than 40 to 50 lakhs. We have told him to please give us the details of what stock items he had so that we can prepare our report also. The cause of fire, he is saying that on the first floor the exhaust fan had caught fire and from there it spread. So, but we'll be writing to the electricity department to give us the whether the cause of fire is due to short circuit and to the police department on the point of view whether it's an arson case.
तीनांक आमकां साडे तिनांक कळ्ळें शेजाऱ्यान फोन मारलो आनी सांगलें आमकां उजो असो लागला असो 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 वयलो भावाचो कळ्ळें न्हू विष्णू शेटगांवकरचो सकयल हांव करी फार्मा बिजनस सो वयलो स्ट्रक्चर फूल हें केलें तेन्ना तेंच्यांनी फायर ब्रिगेड बी आपयली सो फायर ब्रिगेडान आपलें बरें काम केलें दोन तीन फायर ब्रिगेड हाडून वयलो उजो पांच आटोपेन हाडलो
व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट प्रकाश गडेकर फ्रॉम म्हापसा फॉर HCN The KTCL on Monday celebrated 39th anniversary, but the commuters are still left struggling with crumbling infrastructure and the corporation with the losses. Speaking on the occasion, Transport Minister Morvin Gudino highlighted various upgradation of work being underway across the state.
एक म्हणजे कदंबाच्या माध्यमातल्या आम्ही ज्यांना म्हटलं की द लास्ट पर्सन इन द स्टेट कदंबाचा फायदा आमका कोणाकोणाक झाला वो आमच्यान एकदां आमी म्हणजे आमी समजूनय घेना घडये शिकतल्या भुरग्याक आसतलो घडये सर्वीस करतल्या मनशाक आसतलो किंवां फिजिकली डिझाबल्ड एखादो मनीस म्हणजे सत्तरींतलो एकदम ग्रामीण भागांतल्यान जर ताका पणजे येवचो पडलो खंयच्या डिपार्टमेंटान जाल्यार त्या सत्तरींतल्या ग्रामीण भागांतल्यानूय बी कदंबा बस चलता म्हणून तो फिजिकली डिझाबल्ड मनीस जो आसा हो पळपयच्यान पणजे पावता आनी आपलें काम करपाक शकता अदरवायज ताका पॉसिबल नाशिल्लें म्हणजे ग्रामीण भागांतल्यान येवन शहरांत जर शिक्षण घेतलें ग्रामीण भागांतल्यान एखाद्या इंडस्ट्रियल इस्टेटान वचून जर नोकरी करते आसत जाल्यार सदोदीत कदंबान तांकां मदत केल्या हांव म्हणटा
आमचे माननीय मुखेलमंत्री डॉक्टर प्रमोद सावंत खूब विचार करता आख्या गोंयचो सुदार कसो जावचो तो आनी हे ट्रान्सपोर्ट डिपार्टमेंटान हांव ताका सांगीत आसा आमचे बस स्टँडाकूय इम्प्रूवमेंट जावपाक जाय आमचे नवीन जे लोक मागत आसा इतले वर्सां फक्त तेंचे विचार आसा चिंतना आसा म्हापसा बस स्टँड आसा मारगांव बस स्टँड आसा वास्कोचे बस स्टँडाचे काम चालू आसा हे भाशेन हेरूय वाठारांनी सगले कडेन बस स्टँड मागता हे कशें पूर्ण करचे आनी मॉडर्न बस स्टँड कशें दिवचे हे आमचे विचार चालू आसा KPMG कडे जे कन्सल्टंट आसात ट्युरिजमान तेणी खूब बरें काम केल्लें आसा तेंकां थोडे वेळान आमकां इलेक्ट्रीक बसीस येवपाच्यो आसा ऑलरेडी आमकां 50 येयल्ले आसा चार्जींग स्टेशन आसतले इनिशियल कॉस्ट तरी हाय आसा ही ऑपरेट करपाक सोंपेपण येतले पोल्युशन आसपाना आनी हे बरेंपण आमकां सगल्या गोंयकारांक मेळटले आनी आज तरी तेंचे कॉस्ट मातशें हाय आसा टायम वयता तसो वीथ मास प्रोडक्शन सगले इलेक्ट्रिकल वेहिकल जेन्ना घेता कॉस्ट आर बाउंड टू गो डावन सो आमी एट प्रेजंट कितें कॉस्ट आसा तें आमी दवरपाचें न्हू पण आमचे पर्यावरणही आम्ही राखपाक जाय. आणि जेव्हा इलेक्ट्रिकल बसीस आम्ही वापरतले, इलेक्ट्रिकल व्हेकल्स, इवन GST आम्ही जेव्हा सगळं देवयले असा, चढ आणि चढ इलेक्ट्रिक व्हेकल्स जेव्हा आमच्या समाजात येतात आणि लोक वापरपाक सुरुवात करतात, पोल्युशनही कमी जातले आणि आमचे कॉन्ट्रिब्युशन, आमचे सगळे नागरिकांचे कॉन्ट्रिब्युशन पर्यावरण राखपाचे असतले. हे
The monsoon is likely to begin its retreat from October 10th, a delay of more than a month, the Indian Meteorological Department said on Monday. This is the longest delayed withdrawal of monsoon recorded by the IMD. The monsoon generally begins in June and starts to retreat by September, but rains have got beyond that date this year and triggered flood in other states.
Goa has been witnessing thunderstorms for the past 4 to 5 days. The main reason for this thunderstorm formation is slight increase in the normal temperature. That means the maximum temperature, which is expected to be around 30 degrees Celsius, which is for the past 4 to 5 days is around 31 to 32 degrees Celsius. So this increase in heat is the main driving force for these thunderstorm shells to form. Apart from that heat, actually there are some systems called as circulations. They are there on interior Karnataka side, which is bringing moisture onto Goa. So because of this heat and this moisture, these thunderstorm clouds are developing. And whenever these thunderstorm clouds develop, there will be lightning, thunder, and sometimes squally winds along with it. So for the past 1 week, this situation is existing over Goa, and we are expecting that the same condition will prevail for about 3 to 4 more days. Sometimes the thunderstorm cloud will be very strong. Just taking an example, on last Friday, that is on 4th of October, the thunderstorm systems developed were so strong that they traveled the entire stretch of Goa and gave rainfall almost all the places, along with very strong thundering and lightning. So this is actually the characteristic of a particular thunderstorm that is developed at that particular instant. For taking an example, even though Panaji is not getting significant rainfall in past 1 week, regions such as the ones in the Ghat section that are on the eastern side of Goa, they will definitely be getting good rains. Only thing is, we are not getting the reports because we don't have observatories on each and every space.
Okay.
It has not withdrawn. Statistically, post-monsoon season has started. So in this season, rainfall will not be as regular as it is in monsoon period. As of now, the rainfall is obviously less than normal. It is around 30% less than normal. But that is a characteristic of this particular season. In post-monsoon season, this will keep on changing. So unlike monsoon, it is not that significant how much difference is there.
The month of October and November are usually filled with festive mood in Goa. Dashera is an important festival which begins from Navratri that lasts for 9 nights. The festival ends on the 10th day called Vijaya Dashmi, which means victory on the 10th day. The entire state leaps into festive mood. The 6th annual rafting of the Scouts and Guides of the Rosary High School Kujira Bambulim was held at Wade Lake Vasco on Monday. A lot of students were seen rafting along the lake along with Drishti lifeguards who were appointed for the safety of students. Scouts Master of the school, Nameshwar Sangle, speaking to media, informed that the activity of rafting was taken up consecutively for the sixth year at the lake.
Rosary School achi burgi, yeta rafting karpak, ani amchi ichchashakta vadovpak. Jenna amka kalle, ami yetli rafting karpak, thode jan bhile, pul thode jan lagle, khoshen nachpak. Bhiyelelyang teacherini sangan dilo, ani tancha manatlo bhay kallo. Bada umedin, ami aaj ek ek raft keli, ani umedin
activity. This is our sixth year we are coming for this activity. Our main aim is how to prepare children or a scout guide to face the difficulties. Sometimes there are this thing is the floods are there, how they can prepare their own raft and they can move on. That is one. Second thing what we are trying to do is the fear of water. Once they are this thing, they come to know what is the exact what fear is there, that also comes out. And this is how they do this on the second. They prepare their own raft. Though we teach them what lashing to put and how to tie them.
Great experience for us, it's a great adventure. And all of us are really just having a lot of fun here. And we really thank Sir Nameshwar for introducing this great adventurous activity for us.
That they gave us such an opportunity to make these rafts, and we had a great time, and especially Standard 9 who helped us to make all of these rafts, and we learned a lot of knots and lashing, especially taught by Sir Nameshwar, and I really thank the school for doing this.
How do you feel being in the water on your own raft?
Actually, I still didn't go, but still I'm very excited to go over here. So we'll have a great time. Thank you.
You think it will overcome your water fear?
I don't have any water fear.
That's all we have for now. For more news and entertainment, keep watching HCN. Till then, take care and goodbye.